Hi, my name's Giles Martin. I'm here in Abbey Road Studio 2 talking about the Beatles' Michelle. Michelle was recorded on the 3rd of November 1965, mainly by Paul in the room working bits out on the acoustic guitar.
So it starts with a little F minor chord in the 8th position. My third finger's on the 10th fret of the 3rd string, my second finger's on the 9th fret of the 2nd string, and my first finger's on the 8th fret of the 1st string.